Hello, teacher.
How do you feel today?
I'm happy.
Yeah. Well, everybody, this is Leona. She's having a speaking test. And now you have to introduce yourself, right? Please introduce yourself.
Hello, everyone. My name is Leona. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I live in Biên Hòa City, Đồng Nai province. My family has 5 people. They are my dad, my mom, my brother, my sister. And me, my favorite subject is history because it's so easy. My favorite sport is ping pong. My favorite color is yellow. My favorite food is hamburgers.
Good job, very good. What is your father's name?
His name is Tu.
How do you spell Tu?
That's T-U.
Good job. And how old is your mother?
She is 39 years old.
Good job. What do you do in your free time?
I play games.
You're playing games. Good job. All right. Can you play soccer?
No, I can't.
Okay. What sport can you play?
I can play ping pong.
Good job. We have one mouse, two?
Mice.
One man?
Man.
One woman? Two?
Woman.
Women. One box?
Two boxes.
Good job. What do you do in the morning?
I brush my teeth.
Good job. Do you have breakfast?
I have breakfast at 6 o'clock.
Very good. Okay. What's your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is soda.
Good job. What's this?
It's a pen.
Whose pen is this?
It's Mr. Luke. Mr. Luke's.
Good job. Is it your pen?
No, it isn't.
Good job. How many pens are there?
There are 3 pens.
Good job. And where are the pens?
They are on the table.
Good job. Are they under the table?
No, they aren't.
Good job. Very good. What are we doing now? What are we doing now?
We are... We are...
Are we speaking?
Yes, we are.
Good. So, what are you doing?
I'm talking with you.
That's correct. Good job. Final question, Leona. What have you got?
I have got a book.
Have you got a pencil?
Yes, I have.
Good. What has Mr. Luke got?
He's got a pen.
Good job. Has he got a ruler?
No, he hasn't.
Good job. Well, everybody, that was Leona, and that was an excellent speaking. Leona, look at the camera and say goodbye to the people.
Goodbye, everyone. Okay.